Keep your eyes on the screen as much as possible, because you're operating within the world of the screen. Any movement you do, you've kind of got to naturalize it so that you're within this space. So let's just try and keep your eye contact with your puppet.
Where did you get those puppets from?
Deb, bring it down. It's probably to do with your eyes, but okay. So we just try to begin with counting. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Like a diamond in the sky, twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are.
Okay, let's go again and feel free to look at the other characters and sing to each other.
Sure, sure, what can I do for you?
Well, what do you call them in this country? Jelly crystals. You got any of those?
Oh, yes, absolutely, right here.
Good, how many? Lots.
There you go.
Oh, wow, look at that! Well, they don't look anything like Billy Crystal. Thank you very much. Yeah, we'll see you around the traps.
Okay, see ya.
Hi, little girl! Look, I've got something very special for you!
So you long enough?
Yeah. So, do you like trifle?
No!
Dad, do you like Pavlover?
I'm a diabetic, you idiot! Yeah.
Well, look, anyway, here we go. I'll just put these in the pool here. Very good. If you look up at the ceiling, you'll see some...
Did I guess all that lamp?
Yeah!
Beautiful! What the hell was that?
Nothing to see here, folks! Nothing to see!
Well, what do you think so far?
Well, so far I like the lamp.
What about the roof? Do you like the roof?
Yeah,
except for
the fact
that red stuff coming down the walls is jam.
It's not blood.
No, jam.
Looks a lot like blood to me. It's sort of coagulated.
Oh, it's tasty. I think it's strawberry. Is that homemade?
You're licking the walls again, Margaret.
Yeah, I am. It's great.
Okay. Where is that guy? He runs around a lot, doesn't he?
Oh, I like him a lot.
What the hell is that?